Yeah, yeah. Lord, 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 whatever happened to the good times? Lord, 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 whatever happened to the good times? Lord, 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 whatever happened to the good times? Please tell me what happened. I know a lot of bad incidents are being taken in certain situations. Lord, Lord, tell me, please, please, Lord, tell me what happened to the good times. Lord, 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 please tell me what happened to the good times, good times. Lord, tell me what happened to the good times. Lord, 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 tell me, please, what happened to the good times. What happened to the good times, sitting down laughing, being joyful, what we ever had, and what we was given to us, we was appreciable, what was given to us, what happened to the good times, where we had sat on the porch jam, sung a couple rhymes, never had to argue or fight over money that was already earned by each other going to work. Everyone wanna have more than enough. Well, that's why good times had disappeared. People let lies get into their ears, thinking they could stock up so much money that would probably not be enough for some years. But now we gotta see the true sincerity of the gospel of Christ, cause he came to change our life, and that's the only way that we can see outright. So please pay attention, focus on the Lord God, cause he got a mission for all of us. Yeah, he cleared our vision. So what's the difference? Lord, 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 whatever happened to the good times? Whatever happened to the good times? Lord, please tell me what happened to the good times. Lord, please tell me, whatever happened to the good times, good times, the good times? Please tell me, Lord, what happened to the good times? A lot of people abandoned their rights of living right for Christ. Yeah, he lead us on that path so we can really speak correct and see properly. And we gonna receive his instructions properly. No impropriety in our acts. Our conduct is really professional from the heavens. Hope you understand that'll get us back into good morals. So that's why I'm asking right now, what happened to us? Why we always going astray after so much materials? What happened to the good times?